first team members Gary Cahill, Danny Drinkwater and Ethan Ampadu took part in the Christmas tradition at the club's Cobham training base ahead of the weekend's Premier League action. First team members Gary Cahill, Danny Drinkwater and Ethan Ampadu took part in the however, the three stars didn't appear to have things all their way against the young generation of Chelsea players, who were all wearing Santa hats while they played against their idols indoors. After the light-hearted game, the experienced trio shook hands with the youngsters before taking time out of their schedule to sign autographs and pose for pictures. The West London outfit go into the match on the back of their comfortable 2-0 victory over Brighton on Boxing Day.